Holy shit, feel that tree move? Oh yeah. Holy shit. Be an awful shame if she goes over, I'll tell you that, boys.
Wow, this is turning into a fucking
shit. We got a little shit show blowing in. Holy shit.
Wow, man.
We're gonna have to put the phone away and take some cover here.
Battery, good to go. All right, man, we're gonna hit this trail up. Let's do that.
Rock on. We definitely need a little bit of drinky too.
We got a small group. We're gonna take a different way home. The boys have all left. We're the last remaining heroes here today.
Get up, beat path. Try not to, anyways, because it gets pretty shitty. Drops in both sides, as you can tell.
Oh, look at that. Fucking deep. Look at it.
We'll have to get her just spinning the old wheels. That's brutal.
Thank you. technical trail here for the folks. That'd be kind of neat. We've got a side-by-side with us. Hopefully the bridge is wide enough. At this point,
make sure we get everybody with us.
Yeah, she might make it though. She's good.
Is this everybody?
Hey, I think it is. Yeah. It'll be okay. Thank you. Right down here, man.
We might have to a quarter.
Yeah, we might have to a quarter. It got a little sketchy. You know what? We're only like 2 minutes into the trail. This is the good part.
Yeah.
I don't feel like it's gonna work out for the boys.
No.
This now they gotta take that same loop back.
This may be the end of it.
Yeah, through that bush there.
We're kind of not looking good. It's a four-wheeler, yeah, you can start to bomb.
Yeah, we can.
I'd enjoy it. It's
I can do
side.
It, yeah. We can bush it.
Side-by-side is not going to work out. Bikes, we'll sort it out.
Well, we could break it to them.
Yeah, we could. It's probably not a great spot to be.
Yeah.
And I can only assume it's going to get worse.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
But we could probably keep going away.
Yeah.
I think we could.
I think so.
Yeah.
I'll fuck over. I'll take. Look at another tree. Oh my goodness.
I think it's not going to work out, man. First,
I think this is a sign.
I think this is a sign. That's what I was just saying, too. Yeah.
Holy good Lord. Yeah. Yeah. No, that's a little much. Yeah. Jacob's ladder, we'll call it.
Yeah.
Where are you going, Jim? Climb, boys.
Now, she's an axle breaker, bud. Yeah. That there's an axle breaker right there.
I would think so.
Because it gets pinched right in between, right? Your tires are fighting each other.
Yeah.
Yeah, what the fuck, eh?
This is a bit of a challenge, this one though.
Can we wrap a winch on it and pull it?
Good. We're working it. It's gonna be tough, man. I almost feel like the turnaround situation might not be a bad idea. I think it's only gonna get worse from here.
You think so?
Well, it feels like it might happen, right?
Yeah.
After this, if it's bad
time, I'm bringing a fucking chainsaw.
Yeah. Beautiful.
I'm not so sure, eh?
Yeah. I don't feel like they're all gonna get to where we're at right now.
Yeah, this might take a while.
Yeah. Yeah, it could take a while.
Look at all the trees down, man. Look at them all. Look at them all.
That's insane that it's all happening like right here on this fucking trail.
Yeah,
though.
And I can see them like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Like the bush is good, but it seems like the trail is taking it all.
Yeah.
That's what it is. We're getting through it.
Yeah, we are.
We almost need to tell them. Okay, man.
Oh, wow, there she
okay,
is.
Okay, we're good. We're good.
Holy shit.
All right.
Yeah.
fuck. Yeah, man. This is a fucking stop. He's doing some different kind of damage. He's breaking shit.
Woo!
Ow! There's where all the gold sits right there, my man. The river comes in and puts it right in there. All that's that gold. Are you enjoying yourself yet?
I am.
Climbing over that rock like nothing, eh?
See the enjoyment we could be doing actually?
I know, it'd be a more technical, but it'd be kind of a good time, wouldn't it? I hear you, buddy.
I like more bush whacking, man. There's been lots of that tonight.
Thank you. What the fuck, boy? To do it differently, bud. That's pretty awesome. I'm digging the fucking bushwhacking, boys.
So am I, actually.
It's fun, man. I think trail tires would be better for it, though.
I like the challenge.
It's just we're getting the clearance out of the 32s, but or 34s,
well,
but
trail tires would be better for this.
They would be better, man. I think we'd have fun in here with trails. The bridge is coming up, and that will be the test of all right there, man. Hate to have to send them back the other way at this point. It's like you guys aren't gonna make her. So you might want to head back the other way.
Make her scrub and fuck it.
Fuck, we'll make her. You just need a couple of winches on there. We'll drag it across if you have to. Right? Hey, my camera's on, so don't show that clip when you know.
Fuck's sake,
Cameron. Yeah, well, you know, it's all just good humor, right?
And we're back.
Yeah, we're back online.
And we're back online.
Yeah, we are. Oh. You're going into her. Feels like it, eh?
Wow.
I know. This is a kind of a hard crossing right here.
Well, with all these logs down here.
Yeah. How do you get through there?
It's a tough one, boys. You might get through it, you might not.
Yeah.
You still got to get up to the other side and then you back
get over here to the trail, right?
Yeah. What about the other side to the lake? You see that? There's the opening.
Maybe there's a spot.
Looking for a little promising.
This one's a little sketch.
A little sketchy.
Yeah, this one's a little sketchy.
Thank you.
looking solid, my man. That one's a bit tough. We're going to have to do the go around. Holy fuck! Just need a lift on the ass, huh? Thanks, buddy. I think I might be able to get us up there.
But we'll definitely get this.
Oh,
it's just gonna be a little too much for us.
I know what that smell was.
What?
My plastic fucking melting.
Was it?
Oh yeah.
It's like it fucking smells something vibrant, man.
Oh, no shit.
That's what it was, eh?
It's hot. I'm surprised it's not melting now.
Yeah, it makes sense.
We're back online. We got this.
Hard left.
She's
a bit of a trail, it is. Hey, we're getting through it. So you gotta back up right through here.
That way?
Right through here, yeah.
Okay.
It's better this way.
It's not gonna roll, is it?
No, no. Hang on, I'm caught up. My backpack's caught in the tree. There we go.
Okay.
No, no, you're good.
Okay.
Keep going. Keep going. There you go.
And over the tree?
Over the tree we go. Turn right just to hug that tree. Yep. And just keep to your left side as much as possible. Yep. Hard left as you can make it. And then we got to do a little back up.
Left or right?
See that area right here?
Yeah.
We're going down here. So you got to drive in.
Okay.
And I'll back you up a little bit.
Okay.
We won't go down into this hole though. We'll just go a little bit ahead.
Okay.
I'll tell you when.
Okay.
Right down here.
Here.
I think you will.
I'm not gonna fit through that.
You don't think so?
There's no way. There's no way. I can go that way.
Here?
And around.
It's not a great spot there though.
Okay.
Well, maybe. Let me walk through it here. Right through those trees.
Perfect, perfect. Now come back. Yes, got her.
Yeah, you're good. This
it's barely touching. You're good. Just a little bump. There you go. You're through. Turn left. Turn a hard left now. Hard left. Just
you're
like
good
that.
At this. You're getting good at this.
You're good.
Matter of opinion, we'll call it.
This is the drill, and this is the drill.
All right, boys.
You might, you can go back up a little bit and then get yourself over here.
Yeah. Am I good to back up?
Yep.
Okay, cool. Thanks. Okay, it's rolling a little bit.
Yeah. There you go. Good to go. Away we go. I hope there's no more of those, man. Like, I kind of just hope there's no more of them. Let's fucking do it. It's a mess in here. It's an absolute fucking gong show.
No, I hear that, but I'm just saying, like, there was calms down at Snowcombe, there was a tree down when I went through there, and down there's just 41 highway down. Like, I mean, it's bad in here.
Yeah, I suspect by the way it is in here, it's gotta be bad out there.
Well, it's bad. It could be here in Northbrook, there's about 200 trees down.
Honestly, we can't make it 40 yards. There's another tree.
Some places in Coyne and the park are even worse.
Yeah, all right, well, we'll try to make her there.
Yeah, so probably come here and probably get still out and like whatever, and like I can drive Keith over to his house to turn the generator or whatever. You get to worry about your bike in the morning or something, but I wouldn't chance that bike down the high beach.
Yeah, don't worry, we'll stop at your place on the way through.
Okay.
All right, bye.
Hey, drive slow too, because there's no ambulance that's coming in here.
Yeah, I hear you. I know.
But seriously, there's no ambulance.
I know, we're all right, man.
Okay,
bye.
Bye.
Head hard right there, you'll be all right. Hang on. Ready? More challenging now. Yeah, get right up close to that where it cuts up top, and then we'll cut her left.
Yeah. So we're gonna take to this tree up, yes, so we'll get up to this tree here. And then right where the key is, keep going up. Okay, now start making your left. Give her the beam.
You got this.
Am I hanging?
No, you're going right straight through here. We need to help you out. Hang on one second.
Yeah.
We're gonna give her a little push, see if it works, okay?
Yeah.
Ready? No. Just go real slow. All right.
Can I have it in high right
I think
now,
we need the winch.
Pardon?
I think we need a winch.
Okay.
Keep going. Okay, now come forward just and turn this way as you can. You gotta turn that way.
Good. Keep going.
You're doing it.
To the left. All right, keep going.
Keep coming.
You're good. He's gonna get out of your way. Perfect.
Don't worry.
I know this guy.
Yeah, you're good.
Yeah.
Keep on the winch.
Am I caught?
Yeah, just don't even turn. Just need the winch to happen here. Just gotta bring your winch in. There you go. You're good. Now you can free. We'll make a hard right. We'll get back on the trail.
Ooh, thank you.
Nice, eh?
Appreciate it.
Moving on, boys.
All right. Let's go up and find a tree, shall we?
Yeah. Dicked. Tornado touched down, trees down every freaking where. It broke the horn, I broke the freaking handguards. Now I got a tire coming off the beat.
The bridge gone or what? The bridge gone?
Is this where the bridge is?
I need an air pump.
Your tire going down?
Oh yeah, you're right. She's leaked.
Oh, just get here. Just yeah.
I'm lucky. It's well. I mean, it's sort of coming off the bead, but it's still on the rim. So, but she's got no pressure in her.
Holy fuck! You hear that?
What?
Well, I either hear a fucking chainsaw or I hear a fucking.
Oh, I hear something.
Hear it?
Yeah.
That's fucking an X3, bud.
That's a chainsaw, bud.
Fuck yeah, RC! That means, if we can hear him, that means the road's fairly close.
Yeah, you're right. It is them.
Fairly close. We just gotta get there.
At this point,
listen to that.
That's a chainsaw.
Fucking.
That's Troy. We're fucking close to this road, man.
Fuck, that's a fucking
beer. I was gonna say, it's either an X3 or a cow and heat.
Definitely an X3.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that's Troy.
Da, da, da.
Fuck, they're pretty close.
Yeah, they are. Well, that's a fucking problem. I see that. No. F*** me. You okay, Don?
Holy fuck.
You okay?
Oh. Did the snorkel go under?
Yeah.
I shut it off, but... Yeah, I think... Fuck. Whoa.
Okay. Go ahead.
We gotta go just a little bit further, Speed.
Yeah.
This fucking board here.
We got her. Go ahead.
A little bit more. Fuck.
She'll come off the bridge here in a second. A
little bit more. Oh.
There it is.
What the fuck's really going on?
Oh, he flipped right over off the fucking bridge and into the water.
Into the fucking horse shit.
Almost himself under just like you did earlier.
Oh no. Can you go around here just
we're gonna have,
that way?
We have to go right through
okay,
here.
Okay, don't go this way.
What happened?
Well, he fucking went for it. Fucking,
you roll it right sideways?
Oh yeah, I fucking went in the fucking water. I fucking shut it off and I'm like, fuck,
holy fuck.
I don't want to land on. I went underwater.
You went for a fucking swim.
It kind of worked.
Did you get it on camera?
No.
Holy fuck.
Going on, man. Let's throw him the drink.
Alright, I guess we'll just go around here.
Are they coming?
Yeah, they're coming. I had to walk them through there.
Off the bridge, that way.
Like,
he was ugly.
Yeah?
Yeah, he's alright. Yeah, right.
Must be another fucking tree then. Must be.
Oh yeah, for sure.
If he's not here, this is another fucking tree.
Guaranteed. Alright, well let's fucking do this. Because it's fucking broken.
Oh, okay, I couldn't see.
Hold on, hold her, bud.
I fucking just try,
just try to get away from the bridge because it tries to pull you in near the end, you know? Not too far, though.
Thank you.
just want to stay away from the bridge so that it's a bit of an angle. You don't want to end up getting sucked into it, you know?
Yeah.
So if you get further away you are to the right, the better you're going to be. Like he is. Like, if you just leave yourself about this much space, you'd be all right. Take it, hey, just take your time and don't ever spin fast.
Okay.
You always want to spin real slow. It's going to work way better. Faster.
Does it get stuck, kind of wiggle?
Yeah, but I just go slow, and if you have to pull a winch, pull a winch. But I think it'll be all right. Just head that way a bit. Are you going to line it up straight here?
Now come this way. Go right along the bridge, right along the bridge. Come my way, come, yeah. You got it. You're all right. Keep coming. Nope. Keep turning this way. Turn into us. Yep. You got it. Good job. Perfect. Keep going. There you go. Right on. You're welcome.
No, I, that's the last one.
Yeah,
you didn't. That is the last. No, I know I said it two times ago, but no. That bridge is supposed to be there. That's the last one.
You did a good job tonight.
And we're off to a flying start. Here we go. Until the next one, boys. I'm getting drained. There are trees everywhere, guys.
What the fuck? Oh my god. We finally made it home. That was ridiculous. Norfolk is like, everything is so fucked everywhere. Trees are down. We're stuck on a trail that we couldn't even do anything. There are trees are everywhere down. Like the whole country just got wiped out.